Hello everyone, and welcome back to another Let's Try episode. I'm Immortal Mark, and I thought I'd give, well, as you just saw it, Army Men 3D ago. Army Men's based on the most famous battle from a child's perspective. It's the Greens versus the Tan Army, or the Plastic Soldiers. Yep, Tan Army and the Green Army. Yeah, it's based on the plastic soldiers that were stuck in those positions. One would be holding a bazooka crouching down. One would have a minesweeper. One would be holding a gun above his head. The other one would be having a machine gun in his hand.
Menace to the northern mountains and the western desert, and as far as the southern swamps. Our boys stand ready to resist the Tan invasion. Invasion! Tan forces have crossed our border, and the Green response has been swift and dramatic.
We'll skip that, because obviously, because it's a Let's Try episode, we want to get straight into the battle. Sarge, get to the Tan Weapon Depot. Make your way north along this ledge. Fair enough. Cross the bridge into town. You got it. Yeah, so this was the first 3D one in the series for the PlayStation. It's not a bad game, but if you're thinking if it's a great game, you're far from it. 3DO obviously made the 3DO console. Obviously that went the way of the dinosaur in like a matter of seconds. So as a last bidding attempt to actually save or gain any money or profit, they decided in their infinite wisdom to shit out a load of Army Men. When I mean a load, I mean for the PS1 alone, I'm pretty sure there's about 9 games. Could be even be 10. There's a massive wad of games for the PS1. Ooh. See, that's really cool. Look, they melt into a puddle of plastic. That is so cool. Yeah, as you progress later in the missions, you get like different vehicles and stuff, obviously, of course, made out of plastic. It was a very good concept, but they could never really grasp the essence fully of it, in my opinion. There's a game out at the moment called The Mean Greens. Now that looks spot on what I expect the game like this to be. It looks absolutely incredible. Thank you. pretty good. Pretty
HQ, good. Mission complete.
Nice, we completed the mission. Excuse me. Sarge, there is a blue spy in the area. He has information we must have. Make your way along this butt. Resistance should be light until you get to the canyon. We believe the spy is holed up in a house in the northern part of the canyon. Okay. There is no way out of this canyon, so take your time and make sure the spy doesn't get away. Fuck, okay, what are we kidding? Be careful, the canyon has many places for ambushes. Town patrols may kill the spy if they see him. Be sure to check the ground for his note. For his note? Fuck you about. Okay. No prisoners on here. Pardon the pun.
HQ, I need a recon.
Doing something wrong. Thank you. understand. What the f- Come on, guys, we'll try one more time and then we'll call it that. I'm failing hard at this. Okay, that was a tester one. That's where we leave things anyways, but I'm going to try the other army game, main games, don't get me wrong, because obviously I don't want to judge a book by its cover, but I just reckon they could have just done a bit better. I mean, they got the idea right, the idea is brilliant, the game is not. They just missed a little bit of magic to it. But, oh well, you know, it's not the end of the world, but in the next video, of course, we'll tackle a completely different game. Thanks for your time, guys. See you in the very next installment. Goodbye for now.